We just got a letter.
Yo.
Follow 3 steps and you will win $1 million.
Yes, man.
Maybe one day.
Hey, get us to 100K subscribers on this channel. Appreciate all the love and support. All you gotta do is hit the subscribe button, hit the thumbs up button, share the video out, comment under it, and you'll be good to go. Thank y'all for all our support.
Now, you follow those 4 steps, you win $1 billion.
$1 billion. All you gotta do is hit the subscribe button, y'all. Just hit it.
Just
tap on it a little bit.
You ain't gotta be part of no vetting game, man. You'll join it one day.
Don't even worry about that bill yet.
It's crazy, y'all.
Then make sure you hit that subscribe button, man.
Thumbs up is the most important thing.
Thumbs it up, you guys.
Anyway, y'all, that gets into the reaction.
We know why y'all here.
See Murray on that motherfucking thing.
Period. And I see y'all like our reaction to Big Mouth, so we get the views and stuff, and y'all like us to do them.
Mwah.
So we're gonna keep doing them for y'all. So
you give us suggestions, cause it's kind of hard to find videos.
So
facts.
Or anything else y'all want us to do, we got y'all. So let's get straight into this video.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
Mm-hmm. All right, come over here. But you know it gotta be over here in the cone and shit. Yeah.
Right. What's up, song? What's up, song?
Baby.
So, y'all make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Subscribe and help us get to 100K, you guys. We appreciate all the love, all the new supporters, man.
Thank y'all.
Y'all just do that for us. And we're going to do a big giveaway, man. We're giving away some money. All you got to do is get us
$100K.
What's the size?
We've been watching Cobra Kai, y'all.
What's the
size?
Anyway, y'all, let's get right into the
reaction.
Sorry for all the delay.
Nah, man. Hey, what's in that backpack? Ooh, I bet it's filled to the brim with dildos.
Hey, Andrew, do you want to play Travel Scrabble?
Oh, she wants it so bad. Now let's watch McConaughey bang two muffins in a rodeo and try not to think about AIDS. Andrew.
Yeah?
I'm thinking about AIDS.
Stupid as hell. What's going on right now, y'all?
Please tell me.
This Best of Him Season 1. That's what this is.
Oh, okay.
Duh, baby. We might watch episodes if y'all want us to, you know, just let us know.
Savory word. You know what I mean? Describes exactly what it is, you know what I mean?
Okay, I should tell you, this is school, and we need boundaries.
If you want me to go away, you know what you have to do.
Jerk off.
Jerk off, yeah, exactly. Let's go to the bathroom and...
What?
This little stupid.
He got a...
Not like that, man. It's a practice. Yeah, no. That's how you gotta make him go away. I know.
Go away, man.
Yeah, no. Use that stress. Paper.
Let's go.
I'm coming.
Not yet. That's why we gotta get to the bathroom, sweetheart.
I ain't got time,
man. Let's go.
Right. Yeah, no.
Stare at that cat clock and massage your dinger.
Wait, what do we do about the mess?
Sleep in it, pig.
Oh, what the fuck? Hold on, wait. What they got going on? What?
That means they look at the clock, y'all.
Lord,
these are laying
a
mess, pig.
Jai-ho.
Are you the puberty fairy?
The fuck did you just call me?
What's it?
Puberty fairy?
Puberty fairy. I'm the hormone monster. I'm fairy. I mean, sure, I fuck around with dudes, but I'm not a fairy.
It's like, fuck.
Fuck around with dudes, but I'm not a fairy. Stupid.
and playful, but also...
You don't send it lightly.
I'm still figuring out what I want to send back.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Tell them to send a dick pic. Girls love that. Especially when it comes out of nowhere with, like, zero context.
Well, I guess he's supposed to hang out with his couple friends.
Yeah.
Do y'all like that?
Do you like that?
You knew I was going to edit. Yeah, you crazy.
Sooner, I bet they'll all be swinging together. Just a big old fucking suck. Maybe you can be the guy who jerks off in the corner. Every orgy needs a witness. And baby wipes. Okay, all right. That's good to know.
Wait, what? Don't write this down. Are you filling out a form?
No, I'm just drawing a picture of a unicorn.
Oh, you have a sweet side.
Butt fucking Mr. Clean.
Normally, right?
What the fuck?
Yeah,
y'all seen that? Fucking Mr. Clean.
But now I watch the Mets game. But if I'm probably gay, maybe I should
definitely watch gay porn.
I know, but I've been scared to look at any porn. Isn't going directly to gay porn like jumping headfirst into the deep end?
More like dick first into the butt end.
Don't just type in gay porn.
That was a good one, right? Oh, it's stupid.
Yeah, kids, no watching.
See, don't just type in gay porn.
So switch over to private browsing first.
Good call, good call. We're going to have to clear more cookies than a fat kid at a birthday party.
Did you feel anything?
Nothing, flaccid. Maybe we should pin him to the ground, jam it in his mouth. Just the sheer fucking degradation.
What? Who is he talking about? Oh, my God.
I know. This show is crazy, y'all.
When they whisper in the kids' ears.
Yes, I'm so tired of jacking off to the ladies from Sports Center. Did someone mention Oh, hey, dude.
Hey, Maurice.
Man, I need to get hit. No.
You got that $7 you owe me?
I
don't know if I'm going to barf or if I'm going to come in my pants.
Either way, it's sweet release.
So you and Missy, huh? What about me and Missy?
Ah, come on, you want a slam dunker, pussy? Andrew, seize the day, and here's how you're gonna do it. Okay, so here's the key. Missy is at the baseline. You're gonna pass it down to her. That's asking her out. She's gonna do a spin move. That's her saying yes, and then that's a dick.
Wow, I didn't
see. And then that's a dick.
Look, y'all, let me forget. He got that. Go ahead, no, y'all.
Yeah, y'all remember when it got hard.
He don't notice. I don't notice it until he pointed out. That thing sent down. It's like an arrow.
All right, it's almost off. He's stupid.
You want to see it kill me? Yeah, give me a second.
Yes, my mom says I'm sweet, and that's why spiders keep biting me.
Oh, smooth. Way to bring up your mom and also spider bites. You sure you don't want to tell them about your pediatric hemorrhoid?
I am thinking about my grandmother.
Gray, round, and ready to pound. Oh. There's only one way to make you shut up.
Oh my God.
Take it all, kid.
No, not the old man. Yeah. Whoop. Crazy.
Take it all.
Look at me.
No.
Hello, Brother Andrew.
Brother Andrew.
Yes, I want to apologize for my behavior. I may have crossed the line when I skull intercoursed Mr. Keeler's severed head.
Well, you know, I don't know what her clothes smell like.
I do. I never wanted to tame you. I just wanted to keep a toothbrush and a few spare dicks in your apartment. I mean, come on. How else are guys supposed to get blowjobs? You lean your head back, arch your crotch in the air, and say, dinner is
served. No, he did.
He crazy, y'all.
Hell no.
He about my favorite character. I like him.
Hell no.
I like him.
What did that do?
I like him, you guys.
Crazy, y'all.
Yeah, wait, I'll always be here for you, buddy.
There you are, Maury. Let's go to my place, huh?
One sec, Vivi. Hey, man, I got a medical emergency, so I gotta bounce.
Be honest.
Yeah, but you're hung like one. Reveal your meat.
Damn it.
Well, a hole. And crotch level, no less. Yes, please.
Thanks.
Hey, before we start, I want you boys to meet my fiance.
Well, he drew a body on that bit.
Crazy. Yeah.
And this, she's absolutely perfect. I mean, the only downside is the dick splinters. You know what might make it better?
Going home and watching porn again?
Yes. The student has become the master. Oh, that would make a pretty good porn. You remember what tits look like, right? They're like round boxes.
Jesus Christ.
Whoa. great Jack Shack, man. Look, I know this all seems embarrassing now, boys, but maybe one day you'll look back on this time fondly and perhaps even make something beautiful out of it.
What? Like a show about a bunch of kids masturbating?
Isn't that basically just like child pornography?
Holy shit, I hope not. I mean, maybe if it's animated, we can get away with it.
Hell no.
Oh my god.
It is animated, y'all. Hell no.
Crazy, y'all.
Big Mouth is stupid, y'all.
It is stupid. So if you like this reaction, make sure y'all give it a big thumbs up.
Thumbs up, people.
Make sure you share us out on Facebook, share this Instagram, Twitter.
Let us know TikTok. How you like it.
Let us know how you like it, man.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel, y'all.
Damn.
Get us to 100K.
100,000K.
100,000K.
100 million one day.
100 million one day.
Let's throw it in your face.
But yeah, get us to 100K. We're going to do a big old giveaway, y'all. If y'all want to see us do more of these type of videos, I say they get the most views and people want to see
them.
Let us know, you guys. And we'll be back with more Big Mouth.
Peace out.
Deuces.